to be holy every day.
Danny make us holy.
Holiness is the beauty of children of God. Lord, I want to be holy. Lord, I want to be holy. Holiness is the beauty of the children of God.
Oh yes,
Lord, I want to be holy every day.
Daddy, make us holy.
Holiness is the hallmark of the Christian faith.
Oh,
holiness is the hallmark. Holiness is the hallmark. Holiness is the spiritual armor of believers.
Oh yes,
Lord, I want to be holy every day.
Daddy, make us holy.
The word of God commands us to be holy.
Oh,
holiness is the beauty. Holiness is the beauty. Without holiness, no man shall see the Lord.
Oh,
Lord, I want to be holy unto thee.
I want to be holy.
Every woman must be holy. Holiness in our dressings.
Oh yes.
Holiness in our speeches. Holiness inside. Holiness outside.
Oh.
Holiness is the key to heaven.
Daddy, make us holy.
Holiness is the beauty of believers. Lord, I want to be holy.
Oh,
Lord, I want to be holy.
Oh,
holiness is the beauty of believers. Lord, I want to be holy every day. Lord, I want to be holy every day. Lord, I want to be holy unto thee. Holiness is the key to heaven.
God's fear is upon me.
His fear is upon me. Only Jehovah alone will I fear. His fear is upon me.
God's fear is upon me.
His fear is upon me. Only Jehovah alone will I fear. His fear is upon me.
Remember the fear of Egypt.
With people of God, he was drowning the sea. I'm afraid of this God.
Remember the King Herod, who killed John the Baptist.
He was eaten by worms. I'm afraid of this God.
Remember Nebuchadnezzar, who took the glory of God.
He spent 7 years in the forest. I'm afraid of this God.
Remember our brother Jonah, who refused to preach the gospel.
He was swallowed by fish. I'm afraid of this God.
Remember our brother Saul,
who vaccinated infant.
He died in the war front.
I'm afraid of this God.
Remember our brother Samson,
because of the light.
upon me. His care is upon me. Only Jehovah alone will I fear. His care is upon me. God's care is upon me. His care is upon me. Only Jehovah alone will I fear. Let His care be upon me. Only Jehovah alone will I fear. Let His care be upon us. Only Jehovah alone will we fear. Let His care be upon us. Do you have the fear of God? Let His care be upon you. Do you have the fear of God? Let His care be upon you. Do you have the fear of God? Let His care be upon you. Do you have the fear of God? Let His care be upon you. Do you have the fear of Jesus? Let His care be upon you. Do you have the fear of Jesus? Let His care be upon you. Do you have the fear of God? Let His care be upon you. Do you have the fear of God? Let His care be upon you. Do you have the fear of God? Let His care be upon you. Do you have the fear of God? Let His care be upon you. Do you have the fear of God? Let His care be upon you.
It's not the time to clap, but rather let us pray and tell the Lord that God should create the fear of God in our hearts so that we can